If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, where do you go when the bullshit drips? Puttin' on the Fritz.
Dressed up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to be like William Cooper. Get the pooper scooper!
Fritz Springmeier, appearing on the Alex Jones Show on March 30th, 2012, laughably announced to Alex's millions of listeners that it's a very guarded secret that some elites are living hundreds of years. Quote, "Well, I know of cases, and I don't know the reasons why it's very selective, but there are selective individuals that are actually living hundreds of years. They're living transgenerational. But this is a very guarded secret, and I don't think I've ever said what I just said publicly, because they're pretty sensitive about that particular issue." End quote. Yeah, it's such a real guarded secret that Fritz was the only one to find out about it, announced it to millions of listeners without a shred of evidence, and is still alive to talk about it. Springmeier, as mentioned previously, was convicted of armed robbery in 2003 and was released in 2011. And a quote from the Alex Jones Show was, "In 2003, Springmeier was framed and sentenced to 12 years in prison. He was convicted on the testimony of a bank robber who claimed Springmeier visited his house on the same day the man discussed the robbery with two accomplices." End quote. And of course, there's not a shred of evidence to suggest that he was framed for anything. Talk about it, alternative media street credibility. Everything he says just has to be true, doesn't it? Evidence be damned. In another blast from the past, Fritz Springmeier states, quote, "I can guess I can get myself into more trouble on this videotape by talking about something that's controversial, the Mars colony, which has slaves up there. That's there. They've already brought the New World Order into reality there on Mars. They haven't quite brought it into total fruition here on Earth." End quote. How much longer will people like Springmeier and David Icke continue to get airtime in the alternative media without the extraordinary evidence necessary to back up their extraordinary claim? And here's a nice little article written by Christian writer John S. Turrell. You'd find this really interesting.
Thank you.